prince made his way along the torn and blasted district, haunted by visions from his past. The dockside tavern where he'd spent many late nights was now reduced to cinders. Babylon's proud armada, which he would often come to greet, lay cracked and broken, cast to the bottom of the Euphrates.
Everywhere there are signs of battle. What of Babylon's guard? Where have they all gone?
Nice. That was good.
Lena! No!
No way into the city now. I will have to climb the siege tower and enter from above. I can sense the others who have passed through this place. Intent on bringing harm to my family. 4 weeks I've been at sea, and every day spent dreaming of my return to Babylon. But never, in all my visions of the future, did I suspect a homecoming such as this. War. It is the only answer. But war with who? And why?
You should know that it was not love that drove him, but duty. I was his responsibility. He had made a promise that was now broken and undone.
That's a really good start.
As with all mistakes he had made, the prince meant to fix this. A noble goal, to be certain, but a selfish one as well. For he was motivated to ease his own pain.
I know these streets. Knew them anyway. I must keep pace with Kailina if I'm to find the one responsible for this.
Thank you for working.
Where is kind Asha, who would stand before her stall selling fruits and flowers, or the errant children making trouble as all young ones do? Gone.
Okay, so glad that worked.
Ah!
Nothing is as I remember. Objects once familiar and comforting, now fill me with uncertainty and dread. What has happened here? Should be resting now, recovering from my time away, or sick with fever. Instead, I'm forced to run and hide, sneaking out and becoming a thief, hunted in my own city.
Pay attention to what the prince overheard as he drew close to where I was being kept.
Many years ago, I journeyed with the Maharaja of India to the island of Time, intending to claim its secrets. What I discovered was a barren, ruined place. Its halls deserted, its guardians gone to sand. Strange tales of its walls, which spoke an empress of time. But of this enigmatic creature, there was no.
Aww. That's sad. That was like insane dagger time.
Covered in jewels and books. Such secrets they contained.
Recklessly, the
still insane, but
forward,
lost like a second to that archer shot.
It was as if he had